Hey everybody, this is a quick and dirty demo of the CV version of Time LFO, which is included in the new Time and Timbre. I'm gonna show you three cool things you can do with it. Time LFO sends CV from the right channel and clock from the left channel. I have the CV connected to my filter and I'm using it to modulate it. And I'm using another instance of Time LFO to send 16ths to my sequencer. Time LFO is completely polymetric, so it can modulate in any given division between 64 bars and 30 seconds. Like any other device included in Time and Timbre, the LFO features the same unique swing settings. My second LFO instance, which is being used to trigger the sequencer, is set to slave mode and it follows the same swing settings of the first instance. So let's play with the swing bass. Since the LFO is also able to swing on odd basses, we can achieve some really nice and weird modulations. So the next thing I want to show you is that you can actually clock the LFO using an external source like an oscillator. So I have this tone coming out of my further generator and I'm taking the same oscillator square output and connecting it to my sound card and routing the audio to the LFO. I also set the clock settings to tap 16s. I'm using the LFO to modulate the order parameter of the wave shaping section. So the LFO is now hard synced to my oscillator. Rate parameter will now act as a frequency divider or multiplier. And if we mess around with the swing settings in audio rate, we achieve some really, really interesting wave shaping. So the last thing I want to show you is how to use the LFO as a swinging clock divider slash multiplier. Max is cycling and opening the first channel of Optomix, which is being fed with the final output of my further generator. And now I'm connecting the gate output of Max to my sound card and routing it to the LFO and using the output of the LFO to trigger the other channel of Max and to open the other channel of Optomix. I can play with the rate, and again, any division goes. And again, I can apply any kind of swing on the incoming clock. Alright, Thanks for watching and head off to the link below for more details.